The language that you will learn in order to talk to the computer is called Java. The name Java was chosen for fun. Many programmers drink lots of coffee, and some people call coffee Java, because on the island of Java, they grow coffee. Whatever. We've chosen Java for a number of reasons. Java is very, very popular. There are millions of programmers who are familiar with Java and who use it every day on the job. Java is, as programming languages go, pretty simple. For the most part, there are a few rough edges because Java was not designed as a training wheels language for students. It really is a real-world programming language, but that's okay. Java is safe, and that's great for students. When you make an error, you'll get a very clear indication of what went wrong, and it'll be easy for you to fix it. And finally, Java is very useful for the kinds of everyday tasks that you might encounter: processing text, processing images, dealing with the web. In this course, you will learn to use Java in such a way that you can simplify your own work. So again, what is Java? Java is a programming language, a language to write instructions for the computer that is popular, simple, safe, and useful. Let's get going to write some programs in Java.